wasn't eagles, but a dragon that was unveiled at Auckland Airport this morning. The mythical Smaug, which is the star of the second film, has been emblazoned across both sides of an Air New Zealand Boeing 777. Plane heads to Los Angeles tonight, arriving at its premiere.